Weapons.
Ourselves an agent. Get back to the shipyard and make this deal go right. Well, I know rescuing Agent Annoying is pretty far down the list of things any of us wants to do right now, but Mrs. Rackman here says we have to if we want to get paid. And I'm certainly not doing this for a thank you and a handshake, so let's get him. This place is pretty dark, so you've got some goggles in your packs. Latest imaging technology.
I will quickly do this, hopefully, before I don't get wrecked.
Studying the prep photos, I found an old security cam I can patch into. Okay, I can put the guys on your radar. Okay, now, this is a bit of an experiment. But I think I can triangulate the signatures from the prep photos and bring up a scan of the place. Put the guys on your radar now.
I hit this guy through the wall. Damn! Look at that.
Holy shit!
Just die, please. Just die.
You got here before Avon's people. Now let's go!
I'm seeing some strange activity to the north of you. Take cover, quick! Okay, just hack something together. Sending an update to your goggles. System installed. You got new functionality. Oh boy, here we go!
Of course not.
I heard rumors they were working on this. Switch to the thermals! We knew Avon and Meriwether were in bed together. This has gotta be his people! at his disposal. He's got a lot to fucking throw. I take your point. We might have a way to get you out. Sending you an evac point. Get my agent there alive.
We moving? Let's move.
Oh, come on. Chopper, where you at?
Hustling, hustling, hustling! With all these choppers in the sky, our guy managed to fly in undetected. Get over to him!
That was a bunch of stuff coming at me. Let me see. What do I need to do? What do I need to do? What do I need to do? Kill these. Alright.
You are dead meat.
Oh crap. Trying to run myself and over. I don't think anybody has spawned behind me. But
Jesus,
I don't really
Christ.
Like the chance by doing so. I almost died.
Get them out of the way and get him out of there! Coming! I'm coming! Soldiers, look out! Look for their heat signatures!
Can I not see that top guy?
Bitch!
was a headshot, I thought. Pretty sure that was a headshot. Pretty sure that was a headshot. Are they dying? Oh, that dude did die.
Fuck you.
Where are you at? That trigger.
You might not be able to see them, but they are there. Don't put the chopper at risk. Clear Avon's guys before you get there. The pilots have ditched the chopper, so you're flying yourselves. I can't have any more of my people in danger there.
I need an energy bar. Fight me, you idiot. This is what we train for. Hover, hover, hover.
Just get the thing and go.
We've cleared
enough of them down there. Now bring my agent to the drop. That's an Akula stealth heli. Your tail should lose track of you pretty soon.
You're a prize prick.
In the chopper, please.
Intense. You feeling jacked? I'm definitely jacked. Major endorphins.
Oh.
Hey, for a bunch of no good murdering bank robbers, you sure are good at doing the right thing.
I'll go with it.
Not so different when it all comes down to it. Ambitious, results-driven, sociopathic tendencies. It was not nice getting caught.
Badly.
I do the same run every morning. Only this morning, I was drugged and in an upright spinner bag before my pulse hit 80. I should have changed my routine. Too predictable. Or maybe just stop posting running times to social media. But what's the point in running if no one knows about it?
Exactly.
What's happened while I've been gone? Is Avon Hertz president? Is this Clifford AI powering the internet? Hey, don't worry. Rackman will debrief me in full. I know the bombs haven't dropped. That's good enough. Gotta stop that son of a very bad mother.
Thanks for the ride!
Okay, be good,
buddy.
Okay?